Hi friend, today I show to you the how to check the cylinder head valve leakage. First we put the some coolant inside the cylinder head and check the valve leakage of the cylinder head, and you can see also the live video of the same from the WhatsApp. When we are putting the coolant or water, then you can see the drop by drop leakage, and when we have put maximum coolant inside the cylinder head, the leakage will be continuous. It means valve leakage of the cylinder head. This is not proper setting with the valve seat, so load problem will be carried out.